Are you sure for me and stuff? I just gonna say I'm gonna make it now. So I see you liking sheep. I know the sun spray didn't break me out of anything. It was like really gentle. And it smelled really good. It had like aloe and stuff in it. I got the big ass bottle and they also sent me like samples, so I'm gonna try the sample ones before I open up my personal bottle. It's like gentle, supposed to be, what is it? The enzyme cleanser, enzyme cleansing gel. They say it's non-foaming, which is really different for me. I'm so used to the foam letting me know that it's working. I'm like, oh shit, it's not working. It has a really nice smell to it though. Uh-oh, my face gonna be softer than a baby's ass. I swear, I'm so used to suds. I'm like, this shit is not working, man. Don't be judging my big town either. I'm getting in the shower. And they say like this is the silver powder and it's supposed to draw blackheads, excess oil, other impurities. And they have a clay mask. I'm excited about. I'm like really into clay masks. Especially like they don't have a charcoal one, I don't think. At least I didn't see it. But I did charcoal mask. Oh, this shit is like a white ass powder. The same as this little thing is kind of damp. It's a little cotton swab or sponge or something. I don't want to drop all the baking soda. Baking soda. I got baking soda. Okay. You say fold a little thing. Trying to make it into a paste. All that. I'm trying to follow directions and shit. Might have made it too much like a paste. Y'all don't judge me, right? I just say go down the T-zone and shit. I know I look hella ugly right now. It's all good. These are what... These are the little secrets behind really cute skin though. Really raw and uncut. I feel like I'm getting in touch with my African heritage and shit. And this is a let it sit on them for like 10 minutes or so. So I'll wash it off and come back and let y'all know if, like what it feel like or something. See you guys in 10.
This is like vitamin C serum. has like a, what is it? Let's say it has ginseng root, collagen, aloe, lavender. Okay, so I smell the lavender. Say a couple drops. Blue skin look almost better than a baby's bottom. You hear me? You hear me? Keeping it tight and right. You hear me? I am. Man, this vitamin C serum got me feeling like I'm rubbing orange juice on my face. Hello. Give me them vitamins. Give me all the vitamins. Mask off. Ooh, turn up. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Feeling all luscious and shit. Hey. Almost damn to see a look like my skin look a little clearer. No bullshit. Damn, that's crazy. Hey, well, if it does a good job like this, start clearing me up, I might keep using this. Yeah.